So now this is the finished product. It looks like an ice cream, but this is the butter. Kailangan lang natin siyang i-strain for a few minutes para matanggal yung excess liquid. Tapos kung gusto nyong salty, since unsalted butter siya, kayo na po bahalang magdagdag ng salt before transferring it to a container, tapos ilagay sa fridge para tumigas. Tapos yung liquid natin, this is what you call buttermilk, huwag nyo pong itapon. You can use it in baking.